For the Warrior II movement, begin by taking a large step to the side, pointing your toes slightly out. Lower your body down, keeping your weight on the heel of the bent knee until your thigh is roughly parallel with the floor, keeping your hands out in a T position with your thumbs facing behind you. Hold this position for the desired amount of time. Switch sides. And again, hold for the desired amount of time.